Welcome to Emedco TV's instructional video on the correct use of a ball valve lockout device. Our safety specialist, Joe, will take you step by step through the process. Why lockout? Eliminating unauthorized tampering of pipe valves is critical to the successful operation of your facility. Like blood vessels in the human body, your network of pipes carries essential materials throughout your facility every day. An unexpected blockage or unregulated flow can spell disaster. Don't leave your facility and equipment vulnerable to potentially catastrophic damage or jeopardize the health and safety of your employees. Here's what you'll need to effectively secure ball valves in your facility. A ball valve lockout device. The device is offered in four ANSI colors to allow you to color code your valve contents. Blue is used for minimally hazardous gases. Green for minimally hazardous liquids. Yellow for inherently hazardous materials. And red for fire quenching materials. At least one padlock. The ball valve lockout will accommodate up to two if necessary, and a lockout tag. Emedco carries a variety of lockout tags with different wordings to fit your every need. Here are the valves we are going to lock out. The ball valve lockout device meets OSHA requirements for ball valve lockout and is available in three sizes to fit quarter turn valves from 3/8 inch to 8 inches. To install, simply place the valve handle cover over the top of the valve handle. Then slip the lockout sliding piece over the valve handle cover and slide it on as far as you can. Finally, secure the lockout device with a padlock and a lockout tag. Slip the padlock shackle through one of the open holes at the top of the device, then attach your tag. The valve is now secured against unauthorized tampering. We at Emedco TV hope this video on how to use a ball valve lockout device was helpful. Emedco carries a large selection of lockout devices to fit your every need. For our full selection, visit us at emedco.com.